Indianapolis police now say two people are in the hospital, stable, after their three-wheeled motorcycle crashed into the Central Canal. Scene is Westfield Boulevard near Washington Boulevard, just southwest of downtown, or rather the heart of Broadripple, I should say. Crews pulled the vehicle out of the water about 6:45 this morning. Our cameras were there as that happened. Authorities have not said what led to the crash, why the motorcycle went into the water.